第19届台法科技奖年度奖项由中央研究院天文及天文物理研究所研究员康义云博士以及法国原子系替代能源总署沙克雷天文物理服务站资深研究员麦登博士。 获得殊荣，那么科技部次长周佑涵、自然科学院终身荣誉秘书巴赫以及驻法代表张明忠大使等多位嘉宾也都出席了颁奖典礼。由法兰西学院自然科学院与科技部签署的台法科技基金协议，双方共同举办台法科技奖颁奖活动，今年迈入第19届。 本年度奖项由中央研究院天文及天文物理研究所研究员康义云博士，以及法国原子系替代能源总署沙克雷天文物理服务站资深研究员麦登博士获得，表彰两位学者多年来致力于天文科学研究的贡献。
I'm very happy with the recognition that I'm receiving both from the Ministry of Science and Technology in Taiwan, but also here from the Academy of Sciences. And I'm very happy that I can share it with Sue Madden, who is a great collaborator for the past 10 years. Yeah. Our project is about the properties of the interstellar medium, the gas and the dust between the stars in nearby galaxies. And we're trying to figure out what it's made of and how it interacts with the radiation from the stars. And ultimately, the goal is to understand how galaxies themselves evolve over time.
Totally thrilled and honored to receive it. And I think it's going to be quite a useful award because we have both teams have students and postdocs who can really profit from it, and it's exhilarating to be able to be continue our collaboration, which has been very fruitful over the years. So I was quite excited and thrilled to hear it, and honored, mostly.
康义云博士及麦登博士长达10多年共同合作研究麦哲伦云星系里的恒星、气体、尘埃和化学组成，对台法合作及科学研究贡献良多。台法科技奖目前已被列为自然科学院每年颁发的大奖奖项之一，并由科技部邀请台湾中央研究院院士经台法双方审议后，选拔一位或一组科学家。 由台湾颁发38,200欧元奖金以资奖励。台湾宏观电视李欣颖，法国巴黎采访报道。